And that kind of helps the day to... A little bit louder. Just a little bit. Last take.
I love camping. I love just being able to get away from reality and kind of escape the real world.
I love candy. Pretty much everything about candy.
You know, go out with, you know, some of my closest friends and be able to just have a good time and just enjoy being outdoors.
Even bad candy's still pretty good candy. I remember as a kid, my grandma used to give me Tums. And I loved them because it looked like candy.
Just when you hear the word porch swing, it just makes you think about different things, you know, from growing up, from a kid up until now. It's something that, you know, you can almost picture yourself, you know, as you as a kid, you spent time on a porch swing and, you know, growing up through your whole life and even as a couple or as an elderly couple, you know, a porch swing is something that is very commonly used from a very young age to a very old age, and it almost just says memories in a way. We both shoot, we both edit. I kind of run the company in Wilmington, North Carolina. Matt runs the company out of Nashville, Tennessee.
Garrett's more of the creative shooter. He has a better eye for that, and I'm more of the stand back, solid shooter.
I guess you would say that you're kind of like the cake and I'm the topping.
Yeah. The reason you should hire a cinematographer for your wedding is because I did it. You know, we paid more money for a photographer, and yes, we have good pictures, but pictures don't tell a story like a video does. Video just, it carries that emotion throughout the years in ways that a picture can't.
Well, we like to keep it as professional as possible and to really deliver the best possible product that we can for our couples. At the same time, we like to keep, you know, the mood very light. We're super easygoing guys. We like to have a good time. The last thing we want to do is to be shooting a wedding and make people feel awkward. You know, we want people to be as comfortable as possible with us. We want to cut up and have a good time with you, but at the same time, we're there to produce and create a beautiful wedding film for you. I love being able to capture a one in a lifetime precious moment or memory from a couple and customize that footage from that day and truly make it something unique.
Every single one of them is like a different party that you're invited to. You have family, you have friends, all coming together like a reunion.
For the bride and groom to be able to relive that day for the rest of their life.
9 times out of 10, everybody's on cloud nine, as happy as they could be. And you know, we get to capture that, and we get to be a part of it and experience that with them.
At the end of your wedding day, when the day's done and the day's over, you really get to take two things away from you with your wedding, and that is your photos and your wedding film. Where your pictures are super important and it's something that you definitely want to have, it is truly impossible to capture emotions with a still photo that a video can produce. And it's not even about seeing what happened in that wedding day, but also hearing, you know, to actually be able to hear the words spoke throughout that day. You know, this is memories that you can have with you forever, you know, just aside from pictures, but you can actually hear these people's voices, you know, hear the things that were talked about that day. me and Matt grew up together our entire lives. We've known each other. We're family. And we've been creating films together and separately our whole lives.
We do our best to get to know each couple and then create that film specifically for them. So usually no two feature films are the same.
If we're going to put in, you know, our time and energy into creating something, then we're going to do it to our best ability, and we're truly going to give 110% of everything we've got.